riding is the competition and the camaraderie. Really enjoy all the people that we ride with. We have a great bunch of guys. And to get out, bang bars a little bit, and push your friends a little bit is a great way to spend the day.
I like going fast.
Favorite part about riding is just being at the track with friends. Getting some exercise for the day.
Oh, my favorite part of riding is just riding with my friends, I guess.
It's fun. It takes total mental focus and riding with friends.
The thrill it gives you.
About 10 years, and racing for 6 years.
Since I was 2, I'm 28, so 26 years.
Long time. Since I was in third grade. That would be about 25 years. 30 years? Yeah, 30 years.
11 years now.
And pray on them Sundays. Pass it around and we dream about one day. Cause this is how we roll.
It's dumb, it's insanely dangerous, and it will probably be the most fun you've ever had in your entire life.
How it's impossible. Unless you're out there doing it, you have no idea what you're missing.
I guess it's a feeling like nothing else that there is, because it's the best sport there is.
Super fun, extremely hard.
Exhilarating, fun, addictive.
You get your hands in it, plant your roots in it, dusty headlight dance with your boots in it. You write her name on it, spin your tires on it, build your cornfield whiskey bonfires on it. You bet your life on it.